Hey everybody, my name is Sam Campione and I'm a rotor wing student here at SUU Aviation as well as an administrative assistant. In this interview, we're going to talk about my experience here in the program at SUU and also why I chose to do it. So let's get started. So my experience in aviation started about 4.5 years ago when I started my career as a flight attendant. Prior to that, I had absolutely no aviation background. I spent most of my early 20s just traveling and bartending and trying to figure out what I wanted to do when I grew up. Never could I have imagined myself wanting to be in aviation, let alone flying helicopters. When I decided I wanted to be a pilot, I had just finished my training as a flight attendant and I was working my first flight. And there was a point in the flight when pilots wanted to step out, so I got to sit up in the flight deck and look out the window as we were flying over the Bahamas, and that was kind of when it hit me that that would be an awesome view to have as an office, and as well as just wanting to know how every button worked in there. So I actually ended up moving back home to New York and started fixed wing training there. I got about 12 hours in and I was given an opportunity to fly with a friend over the Grand Canyon who did tours, and that was in a helicopter, and that was my first time really getting to experience that. And from that point forward, I knew that I was meant for the rotor world and that fixed wing was no longer gonna be my end goal. So after my flight and over the Grand Canyon, I started doing research into different schools that train in helicopters and came across SUU. I started asking questions for friends that are in the industry to see what they knew about it, as well as through different Facebook groups online. And between that and my research that I did, I found that not only does SUU have high safety ratings, but also to get the high altitude training as well, felt like the best experience that I could have. And I had the bonus of getting to move out to the West as well, so that was pretty cool. Favorite part of the program is definitely flying, but also the fact that here at the hangar, it just seems like everybody's willing to help, and just a really fun, laid-back environment for how serious it can be when it's time to, you know, study and get done what you need to get done to pass. But overall, they help keep the whole environment pretty relaxed, which is awesome. I currently have about 65 flight hours. I am just finishing up my cert. I just have my EOC for that, and then I'll be sent off to the DPE for the FAA portion of my private. As far as maintenance goes here at the hangar, I have 100% faith in it. It's one of the main reasons why I decided to come to SUU. After doing research and talking to the instructors here and finding out just how rigorous the maintenance is, and now working in the administrative side of things, I get to really see just how detailed they are with everything when it comes to 50-hour, 100-hour, any other inspections that need to be done. I definitely feel safe taking those aircrafts up after meeting some of our maintenance guys and seeing how they actually work. So why come here to SUU? For one, it is absolutely beautiful out here. I'm from the East Coast originally, and it is beyond what I would expect moving out here, but also the program itself. The campus is absolutely beautiful. You're close to many national parks and there's always something to do. And for the aviation side of things, you're gonna get to see views that no one else in the industry is gonna see during their training. And that definitely is one of the number one reasons to come out here. But also there's something new to do for everybody. I mean, I probably go on a different hike every weekend and that's become one of my absolute favorite activities. One of the benefits of being a student here is there are plenty of different opportunities for students to work as a student worker. I was lucky enough to not only get a job as a student worker, but to get a job here at the hangar. There are so many different opportunities out there. I applied for several, just wanted to get a chance to be around the hangar more, and I lucked out with getting a position as the administrative assistant. So my future goals are ever changing. Even at 32, I still don't know exactly what I want to do when I grow up. But I'm very interested in the Customs and Border Patrol, especially their Air and Marine branch. I have a very good friend that's a part of it, and I've gotten to know quite a bit about the position and what it entails. Plus, my entire family comes from a law enforcement background, so I definitely can see myself doing something with law enforcement, and if I can marry that with flying helicopters, then that is definitely the end goal. However, just being in an industry where my 9-to-5 behind a desk isn't the normal, that's really what the goal was, and now I get to fly helicopters, so that's a huge bonus there. So that's it for this video. If you have any questions, leave a comment in the description below. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and we'll see you next time.